Why spend $110 on a jersey when you can buy them for $35 at CourtsideDrip.com? All sports available, worldwide shipping, link in the description.
They can't be explosive, but again, they don't rely, Chicago, as much on the three as in the last couple of years. They are much, very much a mid-range team. Cutting, Russ, he's underneath, inside out, although he had a layup if he wanted it. THT from the corner.
Possession for the Lakers. They've double-teamed Anthony Davis on the catch.
Levine, there's a catch and shoot for Zach LaVine, and he's 2 for 2. Yesterday afternoon against San Antonio, down the middle, Bradley can't score. Tried to throw a guy. Yeah, the challenge by Davis. Horton Tucker at the other end, lay it in. Bulls are 4-2 on the road. Their losses to Philly and Golden State. Back it in. Anthony, turn around. Streak yesterday, beating them in double digits. Underneath, good pass by Ball. And the basket by DeRozan. Against the Spurs. He's going to pull up from 17 feet. Knock it down. Rise and fire for Russell Westbrook reaching in. Now over to Rajon with 4 to shoot. Finds Bradley, Ellington, fly by, then Ball was there, but it doesn't matter. Wayne Ellington drills.
He's been out there. He plays very good on both ends.
Lonzo counters with a three of his own. Zach LaVine heading towards the rim for two more, which is something you wanted and called for as Russ goes to the other end and spins and scores. He has one field goal attempt as AD. With a minute to play in the quarter after the miss and a bad miss that time by LaVine. All the way with the left hand is Russ. Russ goes into his action here with 6 remaining in the quarter. Underneath the AD, puts it in. Just his second field goal attempt and his first made field goal.
Job by Russell Westbrook going over the top of Caruso for the easy deuce.
DeMar's back into the game, so is THT challenging him there, but a mid-range jump shot, corner of the key for DeRozan. Horton Tucker bumps his defender, baseline, it's Russ, rides it up and in.
What a start to the game by Russell Westbrook.
That's exactly what DeMar said. It makes everything so much easier for us. Horton Tucker, a little fallback for THT. Lakers will be in Chicago before Christmas on December the 19th, and that'll be that for the two-game series. DeMar, a little 10-footer, is good again. From Howard is THT dominating this possession. When they get it to Russ, now it's below 5, so he'll pull up again and score. You mentioned it's due. He has 14 points and 7 out of 11. He has yet to hit a 3. Lakers are 3 for 14 from beyond the arc. Bulls are 5 for 8. Make it 6. And they're 5th on the road. LaVine, he's already knocked it down from there earlier. And Zach's got another one. LaVine with 11. Now stole away. DeRozan, here comes Russ trying to get him. And he throws it down. Defense to offense for the Chicago Bulls. Gold medalist at the Tokyo Games this past summer. There's that jump shot from 3. Red hot.
I told you I was watching him before the game, and he was not missing.
Except for that one poor game against Minnesota a couple nights ago. Here is DeRozan. Pull up over Carmelo. Boy, they got a lot of firepower, don't they, Stu Lance?
Yes, they do.
They're pretty good at ball security, this Chicago Bulls team. Top 5 in the NBA. THT's wide open. Got it. Bring it up. Taylor Horton Tucker. Lakers battling uphill against this talented Chicago team. Underneath AD, hey, he's going to lay that one in. He got behind the defender. With Carmelo in front of him. Off the back iron, rebound to Anthony Davis, who over the last 4 games, averaging 28, 12, 4 assists, couple of blocks underneath Russ. And a big half for Westbrook. DeBrody, 18 points. LaVine, though, comes back with another 3. Zach LaVine. LaVine, leaves it for DeRozan. Gonna try that 3. That's some fresh snow for DeMar DeRozan. And the rebound goes to Talen Horton Tucker.
They ruled not enough contact to make it a charge.
Oh, good position by Carmelo. No way that Lonzo could guard him that time. Came off the bench the first 10. Green had been a starter for a while. Lakers Anthony Davis. So let's see if that starts to get him untracked. AD triple team. Open is Carmelo. Comes up short. Long lead. DeRozan leaked out. Here he goes, and he throws it down with one hand on a great outlet. Rebound to Caruso, the former Laker. Across the timeline. Pass over to Lonzo Ball. In rhythm, and the Lakers need a timeout. Boy, they were moving in the right direction. 3-3 over the last six, but coming off of the win over the Clippers. Snapped their win streak yesterday. LaVine uses the window over Bradley to score. He's about to hit the 20-point mark for the 13th time. AD mid-range. Perfect. Pass into the key, and he's going to shoot a three. Not sure if he wanted to use the backboard or not. Long lead, Lonzo's there. Great delivery. What a great delivery by Zach LaVine, and the layup by Ball. He's going to fire away. Tapped by THT, trying to control it. LaVine gets it for Chicago. Oh, he's going to go right to the rim. Look out below. LaVine with authority. Ireland went there too. Ask him. Here is DeRozan. DeRozan pull up and got it. DeMar DeRozan. They look to get to double digits in wins here this season. Lakers, AD, Anthony Davis. And it's been owned.
You had a baseball signing.
Yeah, did not play in the last game after starting all the way up to it. What a windshield wiper for DeRozan! And he hits it! DeRozan, boy, bodies it up. Left hand, count it! DeMar DeRozan, and one! Russ is going to go to the rim. Drive, kick, bump, three, in and out. Good work underneath for Dwight, count it! 29 minutes. DeRozan again. The scoop. The score. What a show being put on by DeMar DeRozan. Outside the box, perhaps. Here is THT going baseline. Reverse layup. No, but slammed home by Dwight. On the follow. Quickly now to baseball. Carmelo. Carmelo goes the other way and scores. Lonzo Ball goes around that pick, but they steal it from behind. Here come the Lakers 3-on-1. Chicago Lake get back. THT throws it down.
Not wise with a bad thumb, but I'll take it.
So let's see if that thundering dunk by Talen Horton-Tucker can wake up the Lakers for a possible fourth quarter surge. Lonzo in the corner. What a shot by Ball. Got ways to go. Malik can't finish, and then they took it right out of the hands of Dwight. Lonzo is going to try it again. Out of the rafters. He's feeling it right now. Here comes Russ all the way. Glides in and can't finish. With speed, Russ went to the rim. Now Lonzo at the other end. He's going to give it up. Swing it. Corner. Zach LaVine has another three. Had that huge preseason game when he was 30-plus last year. But this is regular season when it counts, when it means something. Underneath, reverse layup is good by Troy Brown Jr. again. Has a career night, but the night belongs to DeRozan